We are in beautiful country of Oman waiting for the second day of Muscat Fashion Week to start. Muscat Fashion Week represents designers from Arabic and South Asia countries. Let's see what they prepare for us tonight.
Actually, we try to target each designer, so we do some smoky traditional makeup, and we try to mix between the European and the Arabic makeup.
So many people coming and everybody like the makeup and the dresses, as even we have to thank Muscat to invite us to come from Bahrain to here special. So something was very different this year. My name is Kubra Al-Qasir from Bahrain. I love fashion TV.
Actually, I have a Moroccan Western collection, and I chose very specifically for a pastel colored collection with a lot of lace, because even in the Western fashion world, those are the colors who are ruling right now. So you're going to see long dresses, real classic Arabic dresses, but also short dresses and even evening tops with the skinny jeans.
Hi, I'm Siham Tip, and I love fashion TV.
Well, I have a couture collection for the Muscat Fashion Week, and it's very exquisite, it's one of a kind. It's, I would say it's like a one-off pieces. So I worked mainly hand embellished and very intricate with the Swarovskis in it, and hand technique which has been forgotten over the years.
To be part of Muscat Fashion Week, and this collection is my first collection of evening dresses, and I hope that everybody liked it. This collection actually represents something more like my personality. It's feminine but yet powerful and edgy. Amal Al-Raisi, I love watching fashion TV.